Only to know me, yes, you. Only to know me, yes, you.
Hey, hello everyone. So now, after watching Erica's Oniduromi challenge, I would rather give her 8/10. 8/10. She did very well, but then I'll give her 8/10. So let's watch further to see who is going to have the highest rating of this particular challenge. Just keep watching.
Only to know me, yes,
So he happens to be a celebrity, but then I will still give him a 6 or 6.5 because I expected more from him. This is his area and this is where he should have done better, but then he didn't really impress me to the extent. Okay, but I love the costume he's using. Yes, he has a good costume. So let's say for the costume, let's make it a 7, but then he would have done better with a better performance. Once again, stay tuned with Judge Victor on the remaining Oniduromi challenge show. Thank you.
Oniduromi,
So, okay, this performer did excellently well. She actually got the dance. For me, I would still give her, let's say 8.25. Let's say I'm stingy with my grades and my grading, but then I like the fact that she understood when to shake the shake her body in line with the beats, even though she used times two for a video. But then, you know, do whatever you need to do to make your video very much entertaining. And I think her video is also to an extent compelling for most of the viewers we have to watch. So we'll still give her 8. So now let's still see who is going to have the 10/10. Stay tuned and watch.
Only to know me, Yeshua.
So this performer is not really compelling and it's not really encouraging. I didn't really enjoy the flow. I didn't really flow along with this performer. I didn't really enjoy what this performer has to offer. But then I still believe that if she had done better, we would have really enjoyed it. So for that, I'll give her maybe 5/10. 5 would do. But if you have a better score for her, you can drop it in the comment section and let's also look into that.
Only to know me, Yeshua.
One time!
So this next performer tried a little bit, but I think she should have done better. She should have done better. And then so this performance was just there, but then still did better than some of the other persons. And so for that, I would still give her 5.5 to 6/10. So let's just watch the person we have been waiting for, Yaba Ojo, with a hilarious performance.
Only to know me, Yeshua.
One time!
Only to know me, Yeshua. Only to run me, let's show. Only to run me, let's show. Oh, Jimmy, you're not to run me, what's in my shego? Only to run me, let's show.
On that road.
Only to run me, let's show. Only to run me, let's show. Oh, Jimmy, you're not to run me, what's in my shego? Only to run me, let's show.
So Yaba Ojo gave a wonderful performance. That performance is the unbeatable and the unbeaten performance of Onidurumi Challenge. That performance deserves a 10/10. Just I love the acting. I love the difference, like the unique content. I love the fact that she was able to do something different from what every other person was doing. Beyond the dance, she was able to bring fun into it. The concept transforming a bum bum into pregnancy was just another way of making the video interesting. So I give it up to Yaba Ojo, who has 10/10 from me. So let's just see the last person on the show, if this person can also beat Yaba Ojo on this particular show, and if not, we are going to let it go from here. Thank you.
Only to know me, Yeshua.
One time!
Only to know me, Yeshua.
So finally, we have the last contestant who just didn't give so much action. Although he tried, I can give him 4.5 or 5, but he didn't really bring out the best of this particular challenge. So now we have it all for this challenge. Yabo Joe taking the win on this challenge. Please stay tuned to our channel where you get more on reviews from other people's challenge, and you can choose who your winner is. This is a show. Please enjoy.